Welcome all to my 22nd episode of the January Almanac. That is 5 days a week, which is good enough for me. Obviously, you can see Cat in the Tree. Rio is painting the house. We just did our normal stuff. I got into the mood to paint as well. Look at this trap house. That's a trap house if I ever seen one. All right, let's go back to 2011. We don't remember days. We remember moments. I don't know. 2012, took Casey to the airport. Yay me. Pat on the back. I'm a good friend. In 2013, I was pregnant and I did my Medicaid interview and I borrowed a thermometer from my upstairs neighbor. I probably thought I had a fever and was freaking out. I don't know. In 2016, I brought my son to see his dad in Mound City. In 2017, I was driving home from Nebraska. Wait. Wait for mom. I'm coming. Okay? Go get a cutting board. Go get a cutting board.
Bitch, I'm awesome.
Gotta love home workouts with an 8-year-old. In 2019, it was my last live stream, and in 2020, I met a flight attendant who told me his cure for a toothache is Jesus.